update, 49er veteran left tackle Trent Williams is seeking a new deal. This is what 49er Webzone tweeted. There are whispers that Trent Williams may eventually seek a new deal from the 49ers. This is per Jeremy Flowers, ESPN Insider, hit 49er Webzone. Jeremy Flowers, like I said, is the ESPN Insider, so I take his word for it that this could possibly happen. Trent Williams could be looking at a brand new deal with the San Francisco 49ers. He currently has 3 years left on his contract, including 2024, so it will be very interesting to see what Trent Williams and the 49ers will negotiate for him. If they get a new deal done, will it look like Christian McCaffrey did, where the 49ers could save a little bit of cap room? This is what 49er journalist David Lombardi had to say on the rumors of Trent Williams wanting a brand new contract that is being rumored. He said, if Trent Williams will indeed want a new contract down the road as is being rumored, the 49ers can award him with one while improving their cap space situation similar to the Christian McCaffrey setup. The guaranteed money is a ticket to way more cap flexibility, per David Lombardi. Yeah, this is what I believe the 49ers will do with Trent Williams, exactly what they did to Christian McCaffrey. Give them more guaranteed money instead of the cap hit, instead of the salary money that is also on the contract. Give them more guaranteed money and it will help the 49er cap room, as the 49er currently has to pay a lot of star players. Brock Purdy, Tre'Davious Ward, and Demo. There are three star players for the San Francisco 49ers that are seeking a brand new contract. Of course, Brock Purdy, 7th round pick, is seeking a mega deal if he continues his play with the San Francisco 49ers. So it's going to be interesting. When will Trent Williams get his new deal? It could not even be this offseason. It could be next offseason. So we're going to have to be patient with the San Francisco 49ers on this one. But the 49ers, again, are looking to pay their veteran player more money than their original contract. If you guys enjoyed this video, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one.